Martica Valdez Rivera was brushing her teeth when suddenly her eyes couldn't focus and her right hand and foot went numb.
I turned around and things just started getting kind of hazy. I could talk, it was just kind of fumbly, you know, kind of blah, 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 you know.
The 56-year-old grandmother suffered a minor stroke and doctors gave her the clot-busting drug TPA.
I can feel it now, everything's fine now.
Minor strokes are often considered too mild to treat. But new research in the journal Stroke suggests treatment with a clot-busting drug may save patients from being disabled. Canadian doctors at Foothills Medical Center in Calgary studied almost 500 patients with minor stroke and found 15% showed disability within 3 months.
The study shows that stroke, whether it's a major stroke or a minor stroke, is associated with more disability than we had hitherto seen documented.
Bill Lukoski is a vascular neurologist and director of the stroke program at Swedish Medical Center in Seattle.
Disability may be related to more than what appears on the surface. I think that's a very important outcome of the study. We should be much more liberal in the use of TPA where it currently is given. And in institutions that do not give it, I think it's another loud trumpet sound that it should be given.
The study also found that patients with worsening symptoms or narrowed blood vessels seen on CT scans were twice as likely to be disabled. Researchers believe these patients could benefit from thrombolysis treatment using clot-busting drugs.
Well, I think what they're really saying is that if somebody has mild symptoms, that is, they're early on in a stroke and they have mild symptoms, that it's probable that the risk of treating with a thrombolytic drug is quite low, and the potential benefit may be much higher than we've thought before.
I feel like I'm back to normal.
Martica expects to be home soon and plans to give up smoking, a risk factor for stroke. In Seattle, this is Melanie Granforce.